Am I supposed to be saying something?
Yeah.
Are you saying okay? we are in the preliminary labor stages. I took about 6 hours ago a medicine called
Cervidil.
Cervidil. It's supposed to help the process along from the inside. And then I got an antibiotic that made my head scratch off. And they gave me Benadryl, which knocked me out for 25 minutes. And I've been going to the bathroom every 30 minutes or so. And I'm monitored by a couple belts. Neither of which is too incredibly comfortable. One's for him and one's for me. And I have fluids. I don't know what it is. But it goes in there. And it hurts. And I'm having another contraction.
What did you just take a few minutes or a little while ago that's making you goofy? Mommy took an Ambien a little while ago, so it's making her kind of silly, but she's still having contractions, so we're trying to get through those and get her some sleep, because she's been having to wake up every half an hour or so. We'll see what we can do.
I'll do it, because I love my little boy.